Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I am going to show you how to take the screenshot in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So first method to take the screenshot in this device, just tap on volume down button and the lock button at the same time. You can see simply the screenshot is captured. So this is the first method, just tap on volume down and the lock button at the same time, simply it will take the screenshot. And the second method to take the screenshot in this device, using the accessibility menu, you can take the screenshot. For this, we need to enable the accessibility menu. For this, go to settings, then tap on the option accessibility. Then in this page you can see the option installed services, tap on this one. Then here you can see the option accessibility menu, tap on. Then turn on this option, tap on allow, tap on got it. Now at the bottom right tab, you can see this is the accessibility menu. If you tap on this one, then go to the next page. So here you can see the option screenshot, just tap on this one. Simply it will take the screenshot using accessibility menu. Tap on the option accessibility menu, tap on the option screenshot, simply it will take the screenshot. So next method, take the screenshot using the assistant menu, you can take the screenshot. For this, we need to enable the assistant menu in this device. For this, go to settings, again go to accessibility, then tap on the option interaction and dexterity. Then here you can see the option assistant menu. Turn on this option. Now you can see the assistant menu, you can see here. If you tap on this one, you can see the option screenshot. Tap on the option, you can see simply it will take the screenshot. Okay, using the assistant menu, tap on the option assistant menu, tap on the option screenshot, simply it will take the screenshot. And the next method to take the screenshot, and this type of screenshot will apply only on the games that you installed in your device. First, open any games. Okay, so here I am going to open this one. After open the game, at the bottom left tab, you can see one new option. I'll show you, you can see a new option here. Right, tap on the option, then here you can see the option screenshot. Tap on the option, the screenshot is captured, and this screenshot will automatically save to the gallery. Simply in these methods you can take the screenshot. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you, bye bye.